I'm Zaida Torres. Welcome back to the Weekly Dose of DHS.
And I'm Skylar Bradshaw.
This week, I had the privilege of interviewing Coach Rodriguez. They all placed first at the girls' powerlifting meet at Laredo Martin.
This week, I took the liberty of interviewing Ms. Ramos about the cheer competition in Fort Worth, Texas.
Hi, I'm Zaida Torres, and I am here today with Coach Rodriguez. We're going to be talking about the girls' powerlifting team. They had a meet this past week, Saturday, at Laredo Martin, and I have a few questions for him today. How were the results at the Laredo Martin meet?
The results went very positive. All 12 girls were able to medal, and I think that's a step in the right direction for our program. You know, that was one of our goals, you know, trying to improve our participation from, you know, two lifters last year now to a complete team. So we feel good about, you know, competing as a team now, and then not only as a team, but to all 12 lifters to medal and to bring home first place was a great honor. And we're looking to continue to build on that and represent our high school and our community, you know, to the best of our ability.
Feels great. And I know that the girls have struggled with the athletic program. Basically, the girls haven't had a powerlifting team in a while. I'm not too sure on the exact date, but how does it affect these girls, you know, just to have that courage that boosts them up knowing that they're making a change in this athletic program?
Our girls they're excited, and they're committed to that challenge of know, taking our program and in our high school in that positive direction. They're eager to go ahead and put Diddy on the map as far as the sport of powerlifting, and continue to show that through the weight room that we can build a, you know, a strong foundation for our overall girls athletic program. And so they're excited, and we're all excited, and we look forward to continue to build on it.
Awesome. And how is it like training with these girls during workouts? How are these workouts?
The workouts, they're very intense, but and disciplined. Our girls are very disciplined, and they're committed. They each have their personal goals, and their workouts are set to their goals. And so every day they get in there and they get after it. I'm very proud of these young ladies. I think that if you walk into the weight room, you know, during our practices, you're going to see, you know, these 12 ladies get after it. And, you know, they set the example for, you know, the lifters at the high school and for the future lifters to come, you know, for Lilly High School.
Thank you. And there you have it, Coach Rodriguez, and we'll see you next time.
Hi, I'm Skylar Bracho, and I'm here with Ms. Ramos, the cheer sponsor. And today we're going to be talking about the cheer competition last week. How do you think the girls did at the cheer competition last week?
The girls did excellent. They stuck every stunt, they were together, and they got really good reviews from the judges.
Okay. What place did y'all get?
We got, they don't really post them, but we know we got really high score from the 20th place, so we're there, really close to 20th.
Okay. How was the experience for the girls?
It was a great experience. They really enjoyed performing in front of people. I think growing up watching Bring It On and all those other movies really got them excited and prepared to compete.
Okay. Compared to the other schools, how do you think the girls did?
I think they were one of the top, at least top 30 in the state.
Okay, well, thank you.
Thank you.
Be a donor and save lives.
Sign up in front of Ms. Clara Solis's room. You must be 16 years of age or older. Sign up before February 7th.
Hi, I'm Zoe Salazar, and I'm here with Missy, and we're going to be discussing the blood drive. So the first question is, when is the blood drive?
The blood drive is Wednesday, February 7th.
And when does it start and end?
Our first appointment is at 8:30, and the last one is at 2:45.
And how old do you have to be to donate blood?
You can be 16 with parental consent.
So the next question is, how many pints have we collected so far?
We have collected 119 pints.
And are we still ahead of Petula?
We definitely are. Last month we collected 51 and they only collected 38.
So next is, what is our goal for this blood drive?
Our goal is only 45, and as you can see, we do have a good number signed up, but we need more signups.
Next is, why did we start collecting blood?
We started collecting blood because the community felt there was a need to help.
Thank
others.
You for your time, Missy.
It's my pleasure.
And don't forget, be a hero,
donate blood.
Reporting from Dilley High School, I'm Zaida Torres.
And I'm Skylar Bradshaw.
Signing off.
We'll see you next week.